cotton, plastic, cotton, plastic. It's Nina. What is Nina? And today's video is going to be about girl hygiene tips and advice. And yeah, so let's get straight to it. So the first thing I'm going to be talking about is water. Water is on top of my list. Why? Because water is really good for you. Water is really good for your skin. Baby girl, has your skin glowing like mine. Next we have on the list is toothpaste, Armor and Hammer. Before I started using this, I was using Colgate. I really feel like Colgate wasn't really working, and I was just getting sick and tired of it. And it was time for me to switch up, so I got introduced to Armor Hammer this time. It really, like, whitened your teeth, like, you know what I'm saying? And you gotta, like, I hope y'all know how to brush your teeth, but for the people who don't know how to brush your teeth, circular motion, you know what I'm saying? And it's the trick. Here, let me tell y'all something. Let me tell you a secret. If you like on your teeth, it don't get you nowhere. No, it don't. Now, if you brush your teeth light, you know what I'm saying? Like, yeah. But, like, I don't know. I think it comes hard if you brush your teeth really hard, you know what I'm saying? Like, on a daily, you know? But yeah, so next thing on my list is deodorant. Okay, let me tell you. Before I started using this, I was using this, which is Secret. As I got older, Secret wasn't really working for me. My hormones was just, you know what I'm saying, all over the place. All over the place. So I was like, no, this ain't working. So I remember one time I was just, I was in the grocery store and I came across this and I was like, ooh, what's this? And it smelled good too. Yeah, girl, it smelled good. But this is actually Dove, and even Tone is the name. I have a list is razors. I don't use electronic razors. I don't know. I like to go old school and just use razors. Now, the difference between a male razors and a woman, female razors, is male razors really get in it. They really do. They get every hair. Now, with a female, it's like, oh, you gotta keep on going. But a male razor, it really gets in it. You don't gotta go, no. It really gets in it. So I would recommend to use a man razor. Having a list is soap. What I use for my body, and soap. Now, I have found these products off of TikTok, and let me tell y'all. To explain it, like, it's just so good. Now, this is the Heal Earth, and this is the Heal Soul. Now, if you're looking for like an unscented soap, I will go with this, you know what I'm saying? But if you're looking for what's this smell like? Lavender, like lavender, or like, you know what I'm saying, popping smell, I would say go with this. Heal Soul is all gone, because baby, we're good. The next thing I have on list, what I use for my face. Face, baby. This is all I use for my face. This, and I moisturize it with shea butter. Now, for my body, what I use to moisturize my body is coconut oil. And I use this for my hair, too. We're going to go to pads. Now, I use these type of pads, and I honestly feel like ever since then, I don't use no other type of pad. Because I'm just, I'm going to go ahead and look y'all. you tell the difference? Can you please tell? Plastic, cotton, plastic, cotton, plastic, cotton. Like, do you tell it? Like, do you see the, ooh, see the difference? So, yeah, I use those type of pads when I'm on my cycle. Next is perfume. Now, I use this a lot. Daisy Dream.
Oh, shit!
I use this perfume, and I don't know if y'all, I got this off of Bath & Body Works. I'm just right. It smells good. I don't really use this, not, you know what I'm saying, compared to this, it didn't break. It's still alive. But yeah, so the next, and this is what I use, yeah, off of where I got this from. Bath and Body Works, and then I had got the cream body moisturizer cream body. This right here is a lifesaver. It really just, it has like a really popping smell, like, you know. And sometimes I use 1,000 Wishes. I wish I got the perfume. I don't know what I was thinking getting that, but let me stop. Okay, so next thing I have on the list is Vaseline, what I use for my lips. Now, I have a lip scrub. Let me open it. I don't know where I got this from, but this is my lip scrub, you know what I'm saying? And then after that, I use Vaseline. Okay, this is what I do for my lips, because I moisturize my lips and keep it popping. And the next thing for my hair, I use black castor oil. I'm sorry, this is the original. Or you can get the extra dark, I believe. But yeah, other than that. Alright, so next thing I have on this is, now these are for the athletes that comes home. Not just athletes, people who be on their feet and everybody's so sore after a workout. This one here. And, like, for tired feet and sore muscles, I really feel like soak your body and this together. And boom, you good. But if you don't feel sore, looking for something, and like if you have like marks on your legs or marks on your knees, like dark marks, I want to use it on your face. I don't know if you can use bio oil, skin oil on your face, but it's like, if you have like dark spots, like especially for me, on my, you know what I'm saying, on my legs, I use this, and I have my legs shiny, and I barely can see the marks no more, so I really recommend that. That's all I have, and stay tuned for my next video.